As a car driver, a car charger is indispensable, and chargerLAB got a special car charger recently, which is from JOYROOM. It comes with two USB-C ports and a USB-A port, while keeping the cigarette lighter socket. Three USB ports can support up to 60 watts, and the socket can support up to 90 watts. Here are the metal contacts. The JOYROOM and 150 watts are printed here. And the specs info is on the other side. Model is JR-CL21. It can support DC input of 12 to 24 volts, and the USB-C1 and USB-C2 are the same. You can pause to take a look. Take a closer look at the cigarette lighter socket. The display and three USB-C ports are on the sidebar. A circle of light is around the edge. Weight is about 53 grams. Plug it into the power supply. The display will light up and the no load voltage is 23.9 volts. The chargerLAB Power ZKM002C shows the USB-C1 supports Apple 2.4M, QC3.0, QC4+, AFC, FCP, PD3.0, and PBS protocols. And the USB-C1 also supports 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 12V, 2.5A, 15V, 2A, 20V, 1.5A, and 2 sets of PBS. The protocol and PDO information of USB-C2 is almost the same as USB-C1, which means they have the same performance. The USB-A port supports Apple 2.4M, QC3.0, AFC, FCB, SCB protocols. After the brief test, let's take it apart to check the internal structure and see why it can be so special. The outer case is easy to remove. There are PCBA module and cigarette lighter socket inside. The PCBA module is fixed with screws, and the socket is fixed with double-sided tape. Remove the screws and take out the internal PCB. The socket is connected to the PCB through a red wire, and two buck chips are soldered on the back of the PCB. Three USB ports and the display are soldered on another PCB. The negative contacts are on two sides, and the positive contact is at the bottom. The input solid capacitor is from Shengtong Electronics, 100 microfarad, 35 volts. This buck inductor is wrapped with heat shrinkable tube used for the output of the USB-C2 and USB-A. The buck chip of USB-C2 and USB-A is from Injoinic, IP6538, which integrates synchronous buck converter and can support multiple fast charging protocols. The output filter capacitor is also from Shengtong Electronics, 220 microfarad, 25 volts. The VBUS MOSFET of USB-C2 and USB-A is from Adamant and adopts PDFN3333 package, 30 volts, 9.4 milliohm. The buck inductor of USB-C1 is also wrapped with heat shrinkable tube. The buck chip of USB-C1 is from Ismartware SW3526, used for synchronous buck conversion and protocol control. It integrates a 3.5A buck converter and supports multiple charging protocols. The other output filter capacitor is also from Shengtong Electronics, 220 microfarad, 25 volts. A solid capacitor for input filtering is hidden under the flat cable, 68 microfarad, 35 volts. The voltage display is 3 digits. The USB-A socket is blue and two USB-C sockets are black. Finally, there is an MCU to drive the display. Well, that's all components of this JOYROOM car charger. It supports up to 150 watts and 3 USB ports up to 60 watts. You get an extra 3 USB ports while keeping the cigarette lighter socket. Or if you need more USB ports, you can also plug in another car charger. So it's pretty convenient and helpful. The built-in LED display can show the battery voltage, which is convenient for avoiding over-discharge while driving. Okay, that's all for today's video. We also got another special JOYROOM car charger. We'll take it apart very soon. Please stay tuned, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Bye!